Hello students, we are going to start our next chapter in social and political life, that is government. Okay, so what is government? Firstly, we should know the meaning of government, then we will move ahead in the chapter. In this chapter, we will learn about the meanings and functions of the government, and also we will learn about the different types of government. Before that, we should know, firstly, what is government? See, government is a kind of political authority which is comprising one individual or group of people who have the power to make laws and to enforce laws for our country. Okay, not only for our country, for a particular area also. Okay, yeah, so again, see, what is government? Government is that political authority which is comprising the people individually or the group of people who have the power to make and enforce laws for a country or an area. Okay, you must be thinking why there is a need of representative, why there is a need of government. Just think yourself, this much population is there of our country. Okay, there are many people who are living at the different parts of the country. How are these people working? Okay, what are the laws and who is maintaining those people? So we can say like that, for the smooth functioning of any country or community, we need government. Okay, there means to ensure that all the laws are being followed by the people, and our society must be function in a disciplined manner. That is a work of government. Okay, so what is the government? Government is that authority which is having a power to make laws and enforce laws for a country. Okay, and why it is necessary? So that there can be smooth functioning of our country, and it also ensures that the laws are followed and the societies is functioning in a disciplined manner. Otherwise, the people can lead to crimes which will cause so much disturbance in the society. Okay, people will be afraid to live in a particular place if the crimes rates are being increased. Okay, so for maintaining that, government is important. Just think by your mind, if government will not be, then what could happen? Okay, if there would not be any government, then what could happen? If there would not be any government, then so much disturbance and confusion will be in the mind of the people, that what thing is good to do and what is not. Okay, so that is why we need the government. Now see, what are the functions of government? See, government is important to make laws and ensure that the people are following those laws. Okay, as you are living at your house, so you are maintaining that house, building that house so that your house should look beautiful. Okay, so same is there, and your standard should increase. Yes or no? The same is there for our country also. For government, country is the house. Okay, so government is always working to improve the infrastructure of the country. Okay, basic facilities and structure of the countries is being improved by the government. For what? To raise the standards of the people. Okay, by providing the facilities such as roads, electricity, drinking water, healthcare. Okay, it also works to prevent crime and to maintain law and order. It protects the country from foreign invasion. Like you know right now how much problem is going on the borders from the Nepal, especially from the China. Okay, the China people are attacking on our India, so Indian soldiers. Okay, so who is looking after that? Our government. Our government is trying not to that China people should not enter here. Yeah, so this is also the function of government, that to protect the country from foreign invasion. Okay, to build bridges, dams, canals and highways. This is also the function of government. To provide the transport facilities, okay, such as buses, railways and airways. This is also the work of government. To ensure economic development, that our India should develop, okay, economically. So for that is also the function of government. To build schools, colleges, and other education institutions. These all are the functions of government. You must be wondering that this much work the government is doing, where does this all money come from for all this work? You think yourself, they have to build the bridges, dams and canals, highways to provide transport facilities, economic development, to build schools and colleges, all of that need money. Yes. So what is source of income for the government? The source of income for the government is the tax. What is the source of income? That is the tax. Okay. What government is doing? Government is imposing the tax and the people of the country have to pay them. Okay, so when the people of the country are paying those tax, by that money the government is doing all their works. Okay, understood? Now come to the next topic, that is levels of government.